This rose bush was transplanted from the front because I had too many rose bushes there in the front, so I wanted to give them more space. And it's coming along very, very nicely. Thank you, Mr. Rosebush. And this is another one right here that I transplanted from the front. And that's, it's viable, it's coming along. And if this is the third one, it's also viable and coming along, so I'm happy about that. These was planted 2 years ago. And this spot right here is not like the best spot to grow anything, but they're actually, it's improving now. And now the flowers are growing over here too. And the flowers are growing on this one also, very beautiful. And I needed some place to plant the tomatoes, so I planted them right here also. And these I grew from seeds indoors. And they're coming along. We have some blossoms. So I'm gonna go ahead and hand pollinate them with a toothbrush pretty soon. I'm gonna start hand pollinating them. And I've done the same over here with the tomatoes. And we have some of them is already having tomatoes already, blossoms. So I'm gonna hand pollinate these.